Do you know that the alleged microphone Cardi B threw into the crowd in retaliation after a fan flung their drink at her is on its way to fetching $100,000 at auction? Scott Fisher, owner of the Wave Audio Company that allegedly provided audio equipment for the now infamous performance, listed what he calls a piece of hip-hop infamy on eBay and intends to donate proceeds to non-profit organizations. The Shure AD2 microphone auction is set to end Tuesday and has accumulated more than 120 bids, reaching $99,900 so far. We provided more than one microphone for this particular show and verified with the in-house crew which one was specifically used by Cardi for the show. It was pretty easy to identify though, as her mic was marked main, Fisher wrote in the item's listing. Thanks for watching and please subscribe for more.